Now children, we are going to do an interesting activity based on food. I will ask you few riddles and you will try to answer. So let us start. Okay, so number one is, I am a fruit. I start with A. I keep the doctor away. What am I? So try to answer. Think about the answer. What is it? Yes, it is apple. Now next is, I am white. You can drink me. I make you healthy. What am I? Yes, what is the answer? Yes, it is milk. Very good. Now next is, I am a grain and I am made of flour. You can make my sandwich. What am I? Okay, what is the answer? Yes, think the answer. Yes, it is bread. Okay, what is the next? Yes, I am white. I make you strong. I cannot be cooked until I am broken. What am I? Yes, what is the answer? Yes, it is egg. Okay, there is one more riddle. I am green. I am a vegetable. I look like a little tree. What am I? Yes, try to think the answer. Okay, the answer is broccoli. Okay children, I hope you enjoyed this activity and you will also try to do the same activity with the help of your parents. Thank you.